I think one of the challenges here is that we're concerned about our middle management ranks. And in fact, 39% of HR leaders believe their organizations will struggle to meet their business goals in the near future. And when we asked middle managers in a separate survey that we did, only 10% of them said they felt prepared to take on these challenges.
We really didn't have agreement on what skills did we need. So my definition of what I'm developing somebody for and your definition could be very different. And how do you get traction as an organization unless our leaders really agree these are the skills we need for the future?
More systematic, strategic, yeah. And sort of a systems thinking is some of the words that some of your colleagues have been describing, and looking at it across and doing it as an entire organization.
Yes, absolutely.
And that's much more effective than everyone doing their own little thing. Right.